me now. Call me now.
Hello?
Call me now for your free reading. Miss Cleo. Miss Cleo, Miss Cleo. Miss Cleo. I don't think you really know. Miss Cleo. Miss Cleo, Miss Cleo, Miss Cleo. I don't think you really know. I called you for my free reading, but nothing about it was free. Cause I waited a long time on the phone before you talked to me. You said that you were number one. You said you were the best. I asked you if I would be rich. You flipped a card and you said yes. Now don't get me wrong, Miss Cleo, you may have some kind of like, but I just got my phone bill today and bitch, you ain't right. Now I ain't gonna pay this phone bill cause the cards didn't say it would be this high. So when you don't get your money, honey, you should know. Don't ask me why. Miss Cleo. Miss Cleo, Miss Cleo, Miss Cleo. I don't think you really know. Miss Cleo. Miss Cleo, Miss Cleo, Miss Cleo. Pick up the phone. I don't think you really know. Come on, Miss Cleo, let's be real. You like to put on a show. Do you believe we think you talk like that? You know we know. Miss Cleo, I think what you're doing is wrong, low down, dirty, and rotten. But I'll give you one chance to prove me wrong. Tell me, where is Osama bin Laden? I don't believe you telling the truth about anything you have to say. Cause you never mentioned my phone bill, so I'm telling you I ain't gonna pay. Now this is your first reading, Miss Cleo, and I'm giving it to you for free. So don't come calling my house no more. You don't wanna fight with me. Miss Cleo. Miss Cleo, Miss Cleo. Miss Cleo. Hello. I don't think you really know. Miss Cleo. Miss Cleo, Miss Cleo, Miss Cleo. I don't think you really know. Miss Cleo. Work, is it getting work? Where's his new record deal? Miss Cleo, why is this thing so thin? Why does she look like